Hello friends, welcome again to my YouTube channel that is Study Hub. Please like and subscribe because usse mujhe thodi si inspiration milti hai and likewise main aur videos bana sakun. Now this video was requested from one of my friend who asked me about how to introduce ourselves while giving an interview or while in a college or if I am a school student, how to introduce myself. So starting from the very first, I have collaborated all these things to make you review a simple pattern of introducing yourself in front of anyone. First thing you have to do, and the major mistake always everyone do, is that he or she said that myself Kristen, myself Pooja. So first of all, you have to greet the time of the day whenever you are being interviewed. For example, if this is morning time, you have to say good morning all of you, or good morning whatever the interview panel is, or good morning to all the friends in the class or in college. The first thing you have to remember is that you have to say good morning, that is the greeting to the person whosoever in front of you is standing. Second thing you have to say, not myself Kristen, myself is Pooja. It should be, hi, my name is Kristen Sharma, and that must be your full name. Don't use less name, it should be the full name of yours. Third thing, if someone is giving you an opportunity to introduce yourself, you must have to thank that person, that thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself in front of all of you. So third thing, aaj humne three cheezein sabse pehle learn ki hain. The first thing is to say good morning. Second, hi, my name is Kristen. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself in front of all of you. Fourth thing, that is the most important part in your introduction, is that you have to tell the current location of yours. For example, I am currently living in Dubai, but I am born and brought up in Punjab. Okay, you can mend it according to yourself. Next thing you have to include is your studies. Now there can be different type of studies. For example, if you are going towards the school level or college level, then you won't be having higher studies. You can simply say that I have done my plus two, I have done my secondary education from this school. And your school name must be proper, because the person whosoever is standing in front of you do not know the full name of your school or college. So you have to say that I have done my post graduation from Punjab University, and currently I am pursuing B.Ed from Punjabi University. Next thing you have to include in your introduction is, that is your family members, and that must not be a detailed account of your family member. It must be a brief account. For example, we are the family of four. My father is a serviceman and mother is a proud homemaker. I have two brothers including me. Next thing, if you are being interviewed for the higher level and this is a part of your interview process that you are introducing yourself, you must include your experience in detail, because that is the thing they will assure for the further process of your interview, because that they will include in your selection process. So your experience might be, you have experience in the school teaching or college teaching, or you are a fresher, but do not include the negative points that I am a fresher. You can say that I have been training in the BA training program. I have experience of running a coaching center. I have been a part of anything. So if you are a sales executive or something else, you can likewise share your experience respectively. For the last few years, what you was doing, that must be a part of your experience, because that includes in the introduction process. Likewise, most of the people share these things that I love to read books, I love to read these things. You must not include this in your introduction. Rather, you should use I love leisure reading. Leisure reading means that you are not, you don't often use reading, but for leisure purpose you read reading. At that time, it saves you from the interviewer, because sometimes they ask what type of books you read and can you name me some books, can you name me the author of some books you like, can you name me some novels. So if you are including this habit that I love reading, you must also include the readers, the author name, the books, etc. So I usually prefer to write I love leisure reading, or you can also add some psychology books respectively. For example, I have already added The Power of Subconscious Mind because that is the latest book I have read it. Lastly but not the least, most of the girls are emotional. So in the introduction you can add I am emotional and that bothers me, so that after the execution of your interview process, if you have been selected, in case you are in a trouble, you can add this thing. This is a part of your resume or introduction, that you was emotional and sometimes you do some things like you cry at a moment. So that will be a part of an emotional personality. So I am emotional and that bothers me. So this is a little part of the introduction. Introduction can be a little bit lengthy also, depending on where the introduction is going to be held. So it must be sophisticated according to the school level, college level and the interview process. I have briefed it for all the purposes. Thank you so much, and please like and subscribe my channel. This was a little small video only to help those persons who find difficulty to introduce yourself in the times of need. Thank you.